check this out. I've been showing everybody love, you dig? I ain't got no money to throw out. Only thing I got is a food stamp card. So if you ain't sit close enough to this motherfucking stage, you might be able to get my Lone Star card. So all my ladies high def, all my ladies who fuck with me, all the guys, come close to the stage. I've been giving everybody love today. But let's run this shit. Check it. Look. See, I'm not just a cute fat girl, you understand what I'm talking about? Hey! 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 Say, make money, money, make money, money, money!
Make money, money,
make money, money, money!
Make money, money,
make money, money, money!
Make money,
money,
make money, money, money!
Hey! Hey! It's coming in, y'all! Shout out to my whole team, DMC! DMC! Now I'm coming out to my whole team right now!
We never get the power.
use that joke.
Yeah.
Wow.
I appreciate y'all, man.
Yeah!
They told me I wouldn't be doing this shit right now. I lost my eyesight a year and a half ago, and I'm still in this shit.
That's right!
But month anniversary, I'm gonna retire from the rap game. I'm doing some writing for some cats. Just for y'all to be left here.
Don't stop,
I appreciate
girl.
Y'all.
Don't stop.
Like real time, so I just turned 38. Y'all better know. Y'all better wish y'all get to 38. You understand? If you a rapper in this bitch, go for the gold. Don't let nobody stop y'all, you dig?
That's
I'm
right.
One of the truest testaments that hip-hop can change your life. Thank y'all on fire, and I fuck with y'all.
Wow.
Excuse me, I'd like to thank my manager. She the one that went up to Tony because I wasn't going to do it. Thank you, see you better.
You're welcome.
You understand? If you got
thank
a manager, trust and believe in your managers, man.
Right.
Trust and believe in thank you, baby.
Y'all put it in
my yeah. Trust in her. Trust in her.
Thank you, Tony.
Yeah. Hey, let me tell you something. While we got the mic on, I just want to say what's up to my crew right here, my artists right here, Phenom. They've been working hard every day for 3 months back to back. They've been working hard every day, staying in the studio. I ain't even for that show. I ain't expect that shit. They killed that shit.
That was wild.
They killed that motherfucking shit. So y'all make some noise for Phenom right here.